Hi, I want to present you with my Spotify 2022 Wrapped artist. And here we go. I made a presentation. Okay. No, it's fine. These are my Spotify top artists. A presentation by Fiorella Karina Salonit. That's me. Maybe I need to bring this closer. Okay, how do people do this? Okay, this is stressful. Okay. Okay, mind you, I did not get Spotify till probably June. When my ex kicked me off his Apple Music. Not only did he kick me off, but he also kicked off my sweet, sweet mother. Make a point. He was a huge jerk about it, but also a genius and also very hot. If you're watching this, I still love you. Okay. Number five was Steve Lacy, and everyone knows him as the "I bite my tongue is a bad habit." Sing a little bit. Okay, sing a little bit of the song. We all know all the TikToks. We've seen the TikToks. We like the TikToks. But most of the songs from Steve Lacy were actually from Dark Red. Actually, it's not even called Dark Red. It's called Steve Lacy's demo. Another song called Things. Okay, and Apollo 21 too. He had songs like Only If. If I could travel through time. And that, it's late. Then he had How Many Out There Just Like Me. He had Playground. Okay. My absolute favorite. I would say Inside is probably my favorite.
Inside.
Holy shit, lots of bangers on it. Okay, I said that already. So this is the covers. Okay, next. Number four, J Balvin. Okay, if you don't know J Balvin, we can always say that, right? We can always use that argument. If you don't know this artist, blah, 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 you're a loser, blah, blah, blah. Okay, I'm from South America. Soy peruana. Entonces, if I don't like J Balvin, then I'm pretty much disowned from my culture. J Balvin, we eat J Balvin for breakfast. I mean, we put J Balvin on during breakfast, and that's just how it is. J Balvin. He had lots of hits. I can't even count them, to be honest. Oh, but mostly De Cora, like with Raul Alejandro. Raul Alejandro, right? That's how you say it. Raulito. Play a little bit of the song to entice viewers. Okay, so this is the song. Is it gonna get demonetized? It doesn't matter. Are you enticed? I hope you're. Number three, number one, Rosalía. In fact, my number one song was this bitch. Baby, no me llame, que estoy ocupada, olvidando tu madre. Okay, I make a point about blaming my 7-year-old niece for this. Okay, my 7-year-old niece, she's like, play this bitch. Okay, I had to because she ruled my entire world. Still a great song, make a point about that. And just want to know, I just want to listen to happy music, you know, because I want to be positive, because I'm negative. So I want to be a positive girl by listening to positive music. So, but then I said, but the whole Motomami album is top notch, guys. The Secha is not on Motomami, but Motomami is just as crazy as crazy. Next. Okay, next is Danny Lay. Very shocked about this one, guys. Very shocked about this one. I knew I listened to her, but I didn't know to which extent I listened to her. Then I made a point. The whole Plan album. I'ma stick to it, yeah. Tell me how you crush it till you love some. The whole Plan album was on repeat. It's not good for my tendonitis. Even though I make music, I don't listen to it that much. I don't really keep up with music. Suck it. Wait, that's not. And the number one spot rightfully goes to drum roll, please. WizKid, everyone. WizKid, WizKid. WizKid, everyone. WizKid, WizKid. Okay, everyone. WizKid, WizKid, WizKid. Mago's album. One of my favorite all-time albums. I'm not even joking. I'm not even joking. I'm not even joking. Production. Production is A+. I'm not even joking. A+. Good job. Great work. How positive the album is. Why is it one of my favorite albums? Because it's trendy. It's modern. It's positive for the kids. Okay, I like when artists are positive and they have a good message, a good word to spread. And I like it. I like it. And he's good. And he's good. A+. The features. So incredible. Damian Marley on Blessed. Blessed. Oh, man. Made in Lagos, people. K.E.W.A.R. on True Love. At the end of the day, this is true love. I can't sing that loud right now because my mom literally come in here and strangle me. Third, Burna Boy. If you want me, go ginger, give me the cocoa. The song is in an African dialect that I don't know what it is, but I don't care. It made me very happy. Ella Mai. What was she on? Oh, piece of me. Yeah. You know the album. Okay, it's not my number one album only. It's probably yours too. So I don't know why I'm even making a big deal. It's yours as well. A+. A+ again. Disability. Oh. No, I meant danceability. Danceability. A+, because these people had a great job. I had a great time dancing. The amount of times I've danced in my car to this album, I can't even. I even went to an Afrobeats club just to be able to hear this album, and they never played one song. I just took a chance. Just went. Because Afrobeats in dance hall is probably my favorite genre. It just makes me happy. And look, this guy looks happy. Like, he has a satisfied look on his face because I'm a satisfied listener. And I will play WizKid till the day that I die. That's the end of the PowerPoint. I hope you enjoyed it. This has been my Spotify Wrapped. I love it. It's great. I love it. Okay. Bye.